Surf Life Saving Queensland is really keen to get behind technology, and it reduces the risk of having to put people in contact with members of the public, and also keeping our public separation.